In today's Hindu paper, we got an article about golden langurs. The title of the article is, Even golden langurs suffer forced abortion and infanticide. Infanticide means killing the babies. Abortion means killing the fetus in the womb itself. Even langurs, that is monkeys, also face the problem of abortions and infanticides. Golden langurs are endangered species of monkeys found in Assam, found only in Assam and some parts of Bhutan. Golden langurs found in Assam and some parts of Bhutan. Primatologists are the people, are the experts who study about primates. Primates like apes, humans, monkeys, etc. They say that golden langurs are ghee golden langurs. We also call golden langurs as geese. G-E-E-S, geese golden langurs. They are endemic too. They mostly reside in semi-evergreen and mixed deciduous forests. Semi-evergreen and mixed deciduous forests in India and Bhutan. And most of the times, they are suffering abortions and also infanticides. This is a problem. Why abortions? That is mostly because in the recent past, electrocution. We all know that in Northeast India also, we are giving major thrust to rural electrification. And these golden langurs, they actually hang to the higher places, in the trees, in the canopies. At the height of the trees, they actually pass on from one tree to other tree. In that situation, they are being faced by these electric wires and they are facing electrocution. Not only it is fatal to them but also to their babies, infants or even baby in the womb. And the golden langurs in Assam are located or surrounded between Brahmaputra in the south, Manas in the east, Sankosh in the west. And near Bhutan, if you see, the northern limit of India's golden langurs is hills near Bhutan. So, we have in Assam and also in Bhutan. And the major reason for the loss of their members, the strength of golden langurs is, one is forest felling of the trees, second is rural electrification, lack of proper protective measures, all those things. And most of the monkeys, they are being killed in groups. Because of rural electrification. Now, when they were hanged from one place to other place, they will actually suffer with electrocution because they are meted with electric wires, all those things. And even tree felling is one reason in that area. So, because of tree felling, gap in the forest areas, even that is the reason why we are seeing that dwindling of the population of golden langurs. Forced abortion and infanticide happen. Sometimes forced abortion. Why forced abortion? When golden langur, female golden langur meets a new mate, male mate, these males try to abort the females or kill their babies. So kicking the females in their abdomen or killing the lactating babies. So, all these things do happen in the golden langur, in their groups also. Even male golden langurs are reason for the killing of babies and abortions. That is also a reason. Golden langur females, they actually maintain 2 years gap from one baby to other baby. Generally, they won't conceive or reproduce baby immediately. They take some time. Sometimes 2 years, sometimes 3 years. Even this is the reason why the population is dwindling. Golden langur population is dwindling. And golden langurs generally eat juicy leaves. They generally eat juicy leaves in the forest. Because of logging activities, tree felling activities, they are not getting their food and forage. And their food is becoming scarce for them. In 2019, Bhutan recorded a drop of 62% in the population of golden langurs over 2009 census. In 2019, if you see, in a decade 62% of golden langur population was decreased. And in Assam also, there were around 5,000 golden langurs today, around 5,000. So this is the story about golden langurs. Let us see what is the factual data about golden langurs. In IUCN red list, golden langur is an endangered list. In Assam, in order to increase the population of golden langur, under MG Narega, they started planting more and more trees in various areas. Chakrashila is India's first wildlife sanctuary with golden langur primary species. Chakrashila, C-H-A-K-R-A-S-H-I-L-A. Chakrashila is the most important wildlife sanctuary, which is the first wildlife sanctuary with golden langurs as a primary species, The major reason for the destruction of golden langur is their habitat loss. And golden langurs are also in use recently as they became extinct. They became extinct in Guwahati's Umananda Islands. There are islands near Guwahati called Umananda Islands, and it seems that golden langurs were extinct. Even this was in use. So you need to read about golden langurs.